Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I have a very simple, unique wall decor for you guys using some Dollar Tree items and some recycled items. Guys, continue watching to see how I create this wall decor. These glassy paper came from the dollar store and I'm gonna use three different colors. I have some cutout cardboard into octagon shape and a plain piece of cardboard. I'm simply wrapping the reflective paper around the cardboard to take the shape of it, and then I'm gonna hot glue it.